Okay, so I'm back with some more God of War Ascensions. Last time we just started the game, so tons of new stuff are being thrown at me here. I don't know. I'm used to the other games where you like check around and see if there's any whatever it's called, like secrets. That was quick. Hint messages. Oh. Have his subtitles on. Screen scale. Yeah, I think that's good. Kind of want to use that one, but I'll use stereo. Let's keep her going.
You will see how we treat oathbreakers here.
Ooh. It's been like a few months since I actually played God of War. Last one for me was God of War 3. Oh my god. This blade is freaking amazing.
It is time for you to meet your death.
Ew, what is that thing? Is that the hecatonary thing or whatever that she said? I don't think these things are. I don't like that.
We will see how you fare against the hecatonchires.
Yep, that thing. Ew. Ew. Oh my god. He has six fingers. Yeah. Oh my god. God. Did I take that much damage already? Come on. Okay. Oh my god. I narrowly dodged it. Ooh. Yeah. Oh my god. Kratos, you absolute unit. I don't know if I got hit or not. Oh, that's not where I wanted to go. Uh-oh. Oh, it's so weird not having your, like, those wings or whatever. There we go. Come on. Please, just let me. Thank God. Ooh. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Just slice his head off. Oh my God. It's okay, because it's a bug.
You cannot defeat us.
Gotta hand it to you. Oh, I love these sections. Only if these were like a part of like God of War 4, but that one's all first person, so it can't. Oh, what the hell? The sewers, of course. I think almost every God of War game has a sewers. Fury's Queen, Sons, and the World of Night. Whatever. Where the hell do I go? There we go. Oh, it's so sensitive of where you have to.
My sisters are too kind to you.
Oh. Oh. Where the hell are we? Oh, I can't save him. Oh my God! That's really hilarious. I'm trying to figure out what to do now. This game is like, has such a different vibe than all the other ones. Jeez. What the hell was that? These are just normal people that have been infected by these bugs. And Kratos is just destroying them. Jesus! Oh, I'm getting hurt. Beating up some people in an alleyway. I love it. I'll just spam it. Yes. Actually, no, I'm going to save this for the next episode. I know what happens next. All right, I will see you all in the next one. Bye.